as he'll need all the experience he can get against some of the best teams in the world. Good luck. And it's that time again. Welcome to Dream League Soccer. First, let's run through the control, use the control stick, move your player around. This is the low kick button. Use this to pass. This is the hard kick button. Yeah. Captain on the ball. Good effort. And it's in. The manager will be really pleased with finishing like that. Great goal to put them 1-0 up here. That's nicely played. Well intercepted. No doubt at all, that's a penalty. Looked to me like a clear-cut penalty. Where you tap on the goal is where your goalkeeper will attempt to save the penalty. Terrific save by Carson. Let's see that one again. And they're waiting in the box, hoping for a good delivery. Played into the box. Lovely passing here. Well cut out. Passed well. Well cut out. Well back. He goes for goal. Oh, what a goal. It's a dream debut for this player. A goal in his first game. And they're back in the game thanks to his efforts. They'll push for the lead now. This player really has caught the eye today. What a well-timed tackle. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. And that's well out by the defender. Full time. Neither team managed to conjure up a winner. It was probably a fair result. Drifting in the tight, feel so you gotta fight, feel so you gotta hang tight, can't you?